I had like a ponytail up until about 48 hours ago.
Well, this is better.
Yeah, the man bun, and it's also...
I think this is the worst hair day I've had in like 6 months.
Actually. Oh, you're really great.
We had this fan email the band saying that he's about to propose or something. His name's Jamie Kirk, and he's about to propose to his girlfriend Laura Bryan, and this is their song.
You make sure you don't post it before he asks her, though.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
That's an important touch. So maybe he needs to get on it.
I should
you know?
Double check the wording of that email. Oh, boy. Either way, Jamie Kirk, Laura Bryan. Song. It's a weird song to have a song about the two of you. But that happens a lot, actually. We have a bunch of songs. Like, there's a song called On Paper, which is about sort of the protagonist being an asshole. And we have so many couples who are like, that's our song. Same thing with Abigail. It's like a kind of a sad breakup song. It's like, it's like, that's our song. So add this to the canon of inappropriate love songs. All right. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Beating the drum all night, dancing naked round the fire, leaving trouble behind, swimming in the water. We found the chair with the flashlight, we were looking for a hideout. When you're praying for no strings, sometimes you get tied down. He and I never thought that this would happen, and you got out weird after the weekend. Sometimes you make out with an old friend. He and I ran in first and I'm sliding in a second. Well, she could never hold a tongue much, and when I bit her lip hard, expecting some review like 2 out of 5 stars. But in a moment she revealed that she was no different. Well, we were just kids, nervous breathing. Show me some forgiveness. Here we go. He and I never thought that this would happen, and you got out weird after the weekend. Sometimes you make out with an old friend. He and I ran it first and I'm sliding in a second. And if you don't know, then I don't know how these things go. Ooh, 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 ooh. Now this is the official dress code at Hillside Music Festival. Now in your woolly socks and Birkenstocks, what will they say about us? At the hour of the evening, rest assured, the night will carry on without us. But if we have to play one card and say we both blacked out, and my friends, they seem to trust, they believe this silly kind of cop-out. Here we go, man. He and I never thought that this would happen. Got out weird after the weekend. Sometimes you make out with an old friend. And I ran it first and I'm sliding in a second. And if you don't know, then I don't know how these things go. Ooh, 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 ooh. Happen. And you got out weird after the weekend. Sometimes you make out with like Tim Raines. And if you don't know, then I don't know how these things go. Ooh, 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 ooh. You guys appreciate the Tim Raines reference? Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Jamie, Kirk, Laura Bryan, that was for you. And the internet.
We're kind of eager beavers. We like to, you know, strap on our guitars and dance around.
Good beaver rock, love that.
Yeah, beaver rock.
Yeah, love that.
Yeah, that's our genre.
That's your new genre.
Even in the dead of night, we can make it to the morning. We can get things right. It's been a tough go day. You call me up from a payphone. I said, hang tight, I can drive you home.